Good afternoon, good evening. My name is Cameron Tong. I am the founder and director of the Irvine School of Music.
And my name is Richie, and I'm the assistant director at Irvine School of Music.
Welcome everyone to our 2024 end of summer extravaganza concert.
I don't know about you, Cameron, but when I think about our concerts, I think about talent, dedication, and pure excitement, just like the Olympics.
And are you watching this year?
I mean, I'm practically glued to the edge of my seat.
Well, today we're bringing you our very own musical Olympics. Just like those incredible athletes, our performers have been training, practicing, and perfecting their craft for this moment on stage. They're ready to go for the gold and dazzle you with their talent.
Every beat and every measure is a testament to the hard work and passion of our amazing musicians.
And let's not forget about our incredible faculty backup band, our very own dream team. We have our keyboard player, Yao Cheng. Please stand. They'll be joining us on stage in a bit. Our guitar player, Anna. And drum player, Isaac. They'll be playing behind some of our performers' pieces. They're the unsung heroes, the backbone of our musical ensemble, making some of our performances shine even brighter.
Here are a couple of pre-performance reminders. If you haven't already noticed, we've gone paperless for our concerts, so we hope that you've all scanned the QR code for our concert program before entering the concert. You're welcome to view it on your phone. Just do so in low brightness so as not to disturb your neighbor.
And our amazing photographer, videographer, Mr. Jason, will be recording our entire concert for our YouTube channel. So we ask everyone, please refrain from making excess noise, as our microphones are especially sensitive when picking up noise. Mr. Jason will also be taking amazing photos and the videos, of course.
While we encourage capturing moments through photos and videos, let's do so without flash to maintain the ambiance of our performances. To preserve the experience for everyone, we kindly ask for... Did we already say that? We kindly ask for to refrain from talking during the performances. If your little one gets restless, we appreciate your understanding in escorting them outside.
However, before and after performances, I want everyone to imagine that we are in Paris right now, cheering on our amazing champions.
Yes, performers, when I call your name, come up to the center X, which is located right here, and bow. Audience, once our performer bows, please applaud vibrantly. And performers, once you finish performing, come up to the X again to pose for another picture for your adored fans. Without further ado, let's get this show started with our very first performer, Amir, on violin! Okay, hang on one second. Okay, so up next we have Sophia on violin!
Thank you. Fabulous.
Fabulous job, Sophia. Up next to the stage, please welcome Cooper on violin. Please stand by as we set up for our next performance, Beckett on guitar, accompanied by teacher on dress. We have Celine on ukulele. Woo! audience, one more time for Celine. That was adorable. Up next, please welcome to the stage, Sawyer on piano. Again, Sawyer. Up next, please make some noise for Shaivi on piano.
Thank you.
Thank you, Shaivi. Up next, please welcome to the stage, Rishabh on piano. You can stay up there because we're going to welcome back Shaivi, who will be performing a piano duet with Rishabh. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Shaivi and Rishabh Shah. Alrighty, up next, please welcome to the stage Clark on piano. Thank you. you, Clark.
Wow, that was awesome.
Up next, please welcome to the stage, Grant on piano. To the stage, we have Ethan on piano. Thank you. confidence. Thank you, Ethan. And that was Ethan accompanied by teacher Andres. Thank you. Up next to the stage, please put your hands together for Clara on piano. Wonderful job, Clara. And thank you, Teacher Shirley, for your lovely accompaniment. Up next, let's keep it going for Olivia on piano. Thank you. you, Olivia. Love that dress. Up next, please make some noise for Mia on piano. Please welcome to the stage Aadyha on piano. One more time for Aadyha, everybody. Up next, please welcome to the stage Daniel on piano. Daniel. That was excellent. Up next, please welcome to the stage Lillian on piano. Please welcome back to the stage, Ethan on drum. Thank you, Ethan. And Please, last but not least, please, let's welcome to the stage, Rowan on drums. Concert. It's really a pleasure to hear our students from the beginning stages, but to hear the evolution of so many of our students across months and years of learning, I'm beyond proud. I'm so inspired. Can we have a round of applause for our amazing performers? I want to make an announcement that we're going back to Colburn School of Music this October 27th, Sunday. It's going to be a really special world-class concert. So we went last year, and I think I can speak for all the families. It was a great event. The families loved the performance. It's a beautiful, beautiful hall in downtown Los Angeles. We, just like last year, we'll be doing a scholarship announcement at the gala as well, where we'll announce our 6 month scholarship winners and some other special prizes. This year will be really special because it's going to be a Halloween spooktacular. So costumes are encouraged, they are optional. Spooky pieces are encouraged, they're also optional as well. And the registration, I think there are QR codes in the program, so there are just 20 spots left. We really hope that families who want to take part of that sign up. It's great for not just motivating progress, but also for boosting college resumes, if that's something that interests you. And in honor of that performance, the faculty band and I will be doing a
a D minor improv, an improvisation in the key of D minor. So some quick announcements. I know we're at the end of our concert. I want to thank, at this point, the group whose artistry, dedication, talent, perseverance have made today's lessons and performances possible. Can all the teachers in the audience please stand? And next, to the dedicated staff and lessons coordinators who have made the event today possible and who are the engine of this school, our assistant director, Richie. Johnny, our fabulous videographer, photographer, lessons coordinator as well. Stan. And we also have newly on staff, Tatiana and Angus. Please stand as well. Behind the scenes folks. Oh, and also Chris, our amazing sound tech as well, piano and vocal teacher. So behind the scenes folks, we have Kyle, who's worked with me for many years. Thank you for the wonderful flowers. Dee Dee, thank you for the hair and makeup and the just the beauty. Okay, and then of course our videographer, photographer, Jason, thank you so much for making this such a special space for us. And Hollywood Piano is next door. They are our preferred piano vendor, so they have special discounts for rentals and purchases for all types of pianos, from upright to grand, also for keyboards as well. We do encourage you to visit them. They always have amazing discounts for our families. And lastly, let's see, we Colburn again is on our link for the program. We also have here, we have $25 Visa gift cards. We want to thank any families who are willing to leave 5-star Yelp and Google reviews for the school. We thank you for taking time out of your day to do that. It really helps keep the teacher schedules full. And if you're able to do this today, just be sure to show your review to our lessons coordinators at the front or Richie, and we'd be happy to issue you this card as well. Again, we want to thank you for the 5-star reviews. If it's anything less than that, please come to me directly. I'm always here to hear any words of improvement as well. And also we have photos at which Jason will be taking at the Step and Repeat banner in the back. And lastly, our certificates are ready for our performers. They're customized with their names on there. Rich, you'll be handing them out at the door, as well as we have some special cake pops for our families as well. They're tasty and they have musical notes on them. And at this point, we want to thank everyone for coming today. We'll see you at your classes this week.